Well, this is one of my favorite songs to do, and as we all know, there are a bunch of Scottish settlers in this area, and so we're going to do this one from on this side called the Cumberland Gap, which is a big migration path through the eastern U.S.
Cumberland Gap.